show that integral of 0 to 2 pi d theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta is equal to 2 pi divided by 3. Solution. Given that integral of 0 to 2 pi d theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta is equal to 2 pi divided by 3. We know that z is equal to e power I theta. By simplifying, we get, by substituting the values, we get integral of 0 to 2 pi d theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta is equal to 1 divided by 2 I closed integral of f of z into dz, where take z square plus 5 divided by 2 into z plus 1 is equal to 0. A is equal to 1, B is equal to 5 by 2, C is equal to 1. By substituting the values and simplifying, we get z is equal to minus 5 divided by 4 plus or minus 3 divided by 4. By simplifying, we get z is equal to minus 1 divided by 2. And z is equal to minus 2. Let alpha is equal to minus 1 divided by 2. Let beta is equal to minus 2. We know that now beta is equal to modulus of minus 2, which lies outside the circle. Modulus of z is equal to 1. Therefore, residue of z is equal to beta, f of z is equal to 0. Now, alpha is equal to minus 1 divided by 2. 0.5 is less than 1, which lies inside the circle. Modulus of z is equal to 1. By simplifying, we get, applying the limits and simplifying, we get residue of z is equal to alpha, f of z is equal to 2 divided by 3. Substitute equation 3 in equation 2, we get close integral f of z into dz is equal to 4 pi I divided by 3. Substitute equation 4 in equation 1, we get, by simplifying, we get integral of 0 to 2 pi d theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta is equal to 2 pi divided by 3. Hence proved.